video of a brand new 661 C Hemtronic and a 585 brand new. They're both on their first tank of fuel. 661 does have a max flow and straight shot that I had from another one, another 661 I had that I sold. The guy didn't want them, so they're both got 8-pin rims and 24-inch bars and chains. The tester here, this is nothing, not a lab test, but give you a good idea of where these two stand. Smoother saw. 661 sounds faster, but I guess I'll see.